What's up, guys? I would like to share the products that I've been using lately since I've been suffering from, let's say, severe or very excessive hair fall or hair loss. I'm gonna show you my hairline here, my forehead. So actually talagang nag hair fall siya. Even when I just flip my hair like this, I got a lot of hairs in my hand. And also whenever I take my bath, there's always been a lot of hair falls I've been experiencing. So luckily I have this product from Hosuku. It's a Hosuku shampoo, and we also have this conditioner. So this tool is my lifesaver because I can see improvement sa aking hair. As you can see, I have baby hairs here, and my top of that here, I dun talaga nagkaroon ng mas malalang hair loss. And even my colleagues, sila yung mga nakakapansin sa akin na I have this bald na dito sa aking head. So I've been using this for about a month na, and I see changes already. So it's been a lifesaver for me. Also, guys, I have this minoxidil, also from Hosuku. If you want to purchase, I just have link it in my yellow basket below. Also, so it's a Hosuku product. So I've been using this also. I got 2 bottles already. So this also helps. After you take your bath, you can apply this. Of course, before kayo maligo, you can use the shampoo and also the conditioner. After that, you can use this because this is an oil-based product. So I think it is not advisable for you if you are going to work to use this. So gagamitin niyo po siya kahit sa gabi na lang pag natutulog na po. Yun lang, guys. Sana magpiling na kayo. So prevention is better than cure. Kaya bumili na kayo ng mga products na ito kung ayaw mo pa kayo. Okay, habang maaga, bili na kayo, guys. Yellow basket. Bye-bye.